It's what non-car people don't get. They see all cars as just a ton and a half, 2 tons of wires, glass, metal and rubber. That's all they see. People like you or I know we have an unshakable belief that cars are living entities. Well, not a Toyota Corolla, obviously.